mechanical trap. Still...
You dare kill my people? Guards, take her to the arena for trial.
Is this the intruder?
Aye.
Very well, my lord.
You are
accused, my lord, not guilty.
I am law speaker.
Of course, my...
You're accused of murder. What say you?
I acted solely in my...
So, you admit your...
My lord, according to the law of Tsar, it is...
Quiet, sage.
Indeed, you...
Who are you? What do they call you?
I am Evia.
Never heard of you. But I am Tsar. I am... If you... The gate didn't open. How did you get into my war camp? I demand you tell me how you got here.
Well, I demand...
You demand...
My release.
And why should I do...
I am a princess.
You...
Your authority.
How dare you...
How dare...
Do not call me the...
What? You're right. You're not good enough to deserve...
Guards!
My lord, may I remind you of the law?
You are not the law speaker.
My lord, the fourth...
What?
A ruling of death shall mean trial...
Whatever! As long as she's dead, what does it matter? Guards, trial by combat. Your law speaker commands it. My guards are all trained. Begin! Strong,
my lord.
Indeed, as law speaker, I decree your trial by combat ends with me. I'll punish you.
You long for death, beast? I shall gladly grant you this.
Thank you. stink of death pervades Shadow here. Thy souls are forfeit if thou challenge me, Soul Ravens.
You shall not insult me.
Thy soul.
Demon! Demon! There's a demon!
Damn you, devout.
Head for the
go. Go!
Stop them, my warriors!
Foolish beast! Your fate is
up! This is very confusing!
And you with your dazzling mental faculties.
demon is among us! Defend yourselves!
Thank you.
panic! I sacrifice myself.
Thou shouldst abandon this pointless attack. We now have devoured more souls than we can from now on. Three, however, should we need to fight with different souls, we must return to a cenotaph to change our attuned souls.
slaughter all my men!
They're not your men anymore, beast.
Demon! Our very souls are in jeopardy!
Listen carefully. That's, I will meet you there shortly. Now go. Thank you. blasted plains of the Outlands, perhaps the most desolate place in the Heretic Kingdoms. According to legend, this was once a great lake, but when the Great Rift was torn open, the water drained away, leaving only parched mud and sand. The desert stretches out as far as the eye can see, broken only by stone crags worn by centuries of sandstorms. The Outlands have long been infested with undead, since all who die amidst the dust soon reanimate, unless their body is disposed of carefully. This attracts large numbers of slavers to the region, particularly those strange crocodilians known as Sebekan from the mysterious lands beyond the Burning Wall. From the Tholian Plateau to the oasis at the foot of the jagged peaks, the Outlands are rife with perils that beset the unwary. I could only hope that my allies would prove capable of meeting me on the far side.
Tremble, fools!
Wrong here.